Honorable senators, these are the results of the vote. Abstentions 4, nays 2, ayes 25. Honorable senators, the net effect of the vote is that pursuant to Article 181 of the Constitution, Section 33 of the County Government Act and Standing Order 75 of the Senate Standing Orders, the Senate has resolved to remove from office by impeachment Honorable Mohamed Abdi Mohamud, Governor of Wajir County. The Governor accordingly ceases to hold office. I thank you. Honorable Senators, there being no other business, it's now time to adjourn the House. The Senate therefore stands adjourned until tomorrow, Tuesday, 18th May 2021, at 10 a.m.